Thank you. just got in here this morning. Ain't been in here long. It's a really good morning. We heard a bunch of shooting, but Matt just shot, and he's got a good 8-pointer down, so I'm gonna go ahead and pack it on up and go over there and help him get his deer out. We had a really nice 8-pointer out here this morning. Didn't get much footage of him, because he's out in that thick stuff, just could see him in spots, but really, really good 8, just young. So it's good to see we've got some up-and-comers for next year. But anyway, climbing down, go see what Matt got. We'll show you some footage of that one here shortly.
I sat here.
Old Terry done got one.
Yeah, Terry did too. Terry will tell you about it later.
No, it's a doe, never mind. My bad.
She's just standing there with his truck running.
And a dead deer right beside her.
Dude, they've been eating all around him.
There's the dead deer. There's the live deer. No, it's a spike. That's that spike.
But I mean, literally, these does have come out, look up there at him, and then just keep eating it. I got it on video. I'm like, people that say, if you shoot a deer, you're a murderer. No, if you shot somebody, I'm pretty sure somebody wouldn't get a bowl of cereal, come up there and start eating. Well, look at that guy, he's dead. They're animals.
Look at him.
Hey, mate. Hey, bud. Get out of here. Hey. Would you go on? You're going to get shot.
Down here in West Tennessee, we like to raise our deer non-pressured. It works out pretty good for you.
Yeah, he's still there, too.
Old Terry doesn't put that old scent on him.
Heck yeah, man. I'm tickled to death of that deer.
You know what deer that looks like? That one, don't say the name of the property, that one over there that we had on camera,
yeah,
that
does.
You liked, it looks does. Just like him. And if we were over there, I'd say that's him.
Oh, yeah. Boiler chunked him. Thank you, old buddy. Yeah, I'm tickled. That's one that didn't have shrinkage. He's better than I thought he was. I love that deer. Do we know this deer?
That's a crazy Kate. Like, look at his face, how, like, gray and white it is.
Man, that's a good-looking deer. That was a fun hunt. No brand. He's good luck. Every time he comes out, I shoot a deer.
Good buck, Matt.
That's a nice buck.
I wonder if that's that one I saw over here that day. It's hard for me to say, but see how his beams go real far forward? That's kind of what I remember seeing.
See, the buck I seen yesterday and the other one?
Yeah.
It's not this color rack.
Right.
This ain't the same deer.
I bet that's that deer I saw over there chasing doe. Was he chasing doe, did you say?
No. Well, I think he was tending a doe, because there was a doe that come out over here by herself alone. And I got her on video, and then... a 4-point came out here, and then that spike stood up there, and the 4-point came over here and disappeared, and I thought he was going to the doe, so I swung back to the doe. Well, then all of a sudden the 4-point came hauling tail, didn't have his tail up, but hauling butt back through here running, got about right here, stopped and turned around and looked back, and then this dude stepped out, and I was like, oh gosh, no wonder he's running. He's got like a short.
Mm-hmm. He's pretty.
That is pretty deer, man. He had been rubbing some trees.